opera star Marjorie Lawrence, in a gallant comeback from infantile paralysis, makes her first standing appearance since her illness, as with Arthur Rudzinski's Chicago Symphony, she sings in the Richard Strauss opera, Elektra.